Russian troops argue with U.S. troops in Syria. Russian armored vehicles managed to besiege U.S. military patrol vehicles in the Al-Hasakah countryside of northeast Syria after a hot pursuit, while a Russian army addressed the U.S. troop regarding the legitimacy of the presence of both forces in Syria. The video shows how Russian armored vehicles stomp U.S. military vehicles. Luckily, the U.S. troop stays calm so that unwanted tensions hasn't happened between the troops.